Hi friends, welcome to Career Byte YouTube channel.
Here is the list of 11th December 2019 current affairs questions and answers. Please subscribe and like our videos for daily current affairs. Who among these has been elected as the new president of the News Broadcasters Federation? Answer is Arnab Goswami. What is the rank of India in the 2019 Climate Change Performance Index? Answer is 9th. Which city has topped the top 100 city destinations ranking 2019 by Euromonitor International? Answer is Hong Kong. The Iron Union 12 is a joint military exercise between which countries? Answer is USA and UAE. Name the city which has been named as the world's leading sports tourism destination at the 2019 World Travel Awards. Answer is Abu Dhabi. Which country has emerged as the topmost nation to dominate the CIPRIS World's 100 Top Arms Producers list? Answer is United States. The 4th India Water Impact Summit was being organized in which city? Answer is New Delhi. Who has been awarded with the SUCAFA Award 2019? Answer is Dr. Padmeshwar Gogoi. Ramesh Babu Pragnananda is associated with which sport? Answer is chess. When is the Human Rights Day celebrated worldwide every year? Answer is 10th December. If you like the video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.